Welcome to my channel, Jackie with a Q. Hey, Jack Squad, YouTube family and friends. How's it going today? What's happening with y'all today? What is happening with y'all today? How's your dating life going? Don't forget to make it happen for yourself. And I got t-shirts. How's the dating life going for all us single folks? What's going on in your dating world? Just real quickly, I just want to talk about something. Now, if you've been dating, if you out here in the dating pool, you know that it's pissy. You know that it's pissy, right? Don't care what the age, the older the worser. That's a word, worser. The older, the worse it gets, right? So I was just looking at and listening to the conversation about Gayle King and her date, somebody she was dating. I don't know how long she was dating them. Might have been a minute or two, a couple weeks. You know, Negroes do whatever they do. Ain't no, you know, they don't have no discretion about nothing. And he asked her for $4,000. Now, Gayle King is a mogul. She that's Oprah's best friend. So I'm assuming she got close to Oprah money. She been on, what is it, Good Morning America? He asked her for $4,000. First of all, unless you're my fiancé or my husband, you should not be asking me for no money. And if you are in the status of dating a Gayle King, you should have $4,000. That's all I'm saying. You should have $4,000. Like, I ain't got $4,000. Probably somebody I'm dating might not have $4,000 just to give away. But if you're in the Gayle King status, you should have $4,000. He should have had $4,000. And on top of that, it was for child support. Now, so you mean to tell me you owe $4,000, you ain't been paying on it, but you want to date me? See, dudes be, they don't be thinking about the ramifications of what they do or say, right? If you needed $4,000, you probably should have asked your daddy, asked your mama. You'd be better off asking your neighbor, right? Not the woman that you are trying to pursue. Because she may give it to you, which I heard she did, but then she's going to look at you a certain way. You change the dynamic. You've altered the dynamic now. You know, if you want to build a good foundation, and that's what's wrong with a lot of relationships, the foundation is raggedy. Foundation is on mud. You know, it ain't on nothing solid. So, that messed up. You messed up. You know, they're not dating anymore, but you messed up, and I'm sure that's part of the reason why. I don't know all the full details, but you know, once you talk to your girlfriend, which I'm sure she talked to Oprah was $4,000. Did you give it to him? You know, because these are the kind of conversations you have with your girlfriend, right? I know you did not give that nigga no $4,000. $4,000? He had $4,000? You know, somebody of Oprah's stature and status, them people there around got $4,000, right? $4,000. You ain't had no business with Jimmy. I don't know what his name was. I'm just calling him Jimmy. Jimmy. I hope, what? Did he give it back? I hope he give it back. I hope you got your money back. And don't fool with him no more. You know, that you change the whole dynamic when you do stuff out of pocket, which most guys do. And believe it or not, the older they get, the dumber and stupider. Stupider, that's what I said. That's the only way to explain how they behave. The stupider they get, right? If Gayle, Nia Long, you know, who else? All these other folks can't make it out here in this dating pool. Shit. It's looking rough out here for me. You know? It's rough. It's rough, right? Because we as women, especially black women, we keep giving somebody a chance that we really shouldn't have gave a chance to in the first place, right? And it's not out of desperation. It's out of, I'm going to step outside the box a little bit. Maybe I got to broaden my horizons. Before anybody get to saying, well, you picked them and all. You know, you're just stepping out the box a little bit. You don't want to limit. You might miss something. You know, somebody could be very good. Maybe he ain't, you know, exactly what you want. But maybe, you know, it'll change, which that don't never happen. But, you know, you're just trying to step outside the box and see what you can be comfortable with, you know. See what you can be comfortable with, right? And I'm sure that guy that asked Gayle for the $4,000, he gave her some red flags before he asked for that $4,000. but she might have been so enamored with him that she didn't see it. Because sometimes you got blinders on. You don't see it, right? You don't see it. You don't hear it. You know what I do? I make a habit of, especially now, when I have a conversation with a man, especially, at the end of the day, I replay the conversation in my head to see what I missed. To see what I missed, right? And you just lay down, be quiet, or sit down, be quiet, replay the conversation. And then what I do, I don't care if it was a couple days ago, when I think about it, I'm going to bring that up. Let's get some clarity on this. And see, that's the problem with us as women. We don't get clarity. We hear something. We see something. But you let it go. Got to get clarity on some things. So, sir, why is it that you need $4,000? Was that the one-month payment, two-month payment? How long has it been since you paid your child support? Now, if it's just the 1 month, he got 10 kids, and he make X amount of dollars, and his payment is $4,000, okay, maybe. But that you need to have clarity on that. Why did you owe $4,000? Why? Right? And if you owe $4,000, if you owe child support, you're probably not good money manager, or you don't make enough. You definitely don't make enough to date Gayle King. So, you know, we got to think about those things, y'all. Got to think about those things. It don't matter what your financial status in life, you must pay attention. You must replay the tape. Because I'm certain, because, you know, somebody's charming and nice and sweet and entertaining. You miss some things. You miss some things, right? Especially if they're talking with a smile on their face. Like, ooh, he like me. I like him. Is it? Could it be? I don't know, right? So you got all that in your head. And sometimes you ain't hearing what they really saying. Or you're not hearing what they not saying. More importantly, what are they not saying, right? And that's the part we, as women, overlook, right? So, let that be a cautionary tale. You know, men, don't ask for the money too soon. Unless she got a ring on it, y'all done already went down the aisle. Don't ask no woman for no money. Don't ask no woman. She ain't got it. And if she got it, she ain't trying to give it. Don't ask no woman for no money. Period. Okay? I don't know what else to say. I was shocked at that. You know, I was shocked. Maybe you should ask for $400,000. I don't know. You know, they in a whole nother financial league, right? $4,000 is a little baby amount. It's petty to somebody like a Gayle King. That's all I'm saying, bro. You out your league. You was out your league. You showed your hand. Showed your hand, right? That's why y'all ain't dating now. Anyway, y'all, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And get you a t-shirt. You know, I've been rocking them all week. Red, black, white. You know. Small, medium, large, extra large. I have a few extra larges left. No more double X's, but I got a few extra larges left in red, white, and black. You can email me your information, name, address, size, color, and I will get back to you with the shipping and handling. And then you can, and I'll tell you what it is, and then you can cash at me, okay? I get them out quickly. So that is Make It Happen for Yourself. It's a statement piece. It's a statement piece. I guarantee you somebody going to say something about it. You're going to get a compliment, a comment, or something, right? Get your t-shirts now. Make it happen for yourself. So anyway, guys, again, don't forget to like me and share me. I'm celebrating my 7,000 subs. I'm also celebrating my birthday month. So feel free to cash out. This is my birthday month, okay? So everybody be cool. Take it easy. Don't be asking nobody for no money, okay? Don't do that.